Hi, welcome to another video on my channel. Today I'm going to be drawing a panda. First, let's start by drawing a square with curved edges. Now, let's draw the ears. First, draw two circles. Now, let's draw the eyes. Let's draw an oval. And draw a smaller circle beside it. Next, let's draw the body. Just draw an oval shape. Now, let's draw the arms. Just draw an oval shape here and another one. Now let's draw some bamboos. Let's draw two bad lines and draw some lines inside it. Then let's draw some leaves. Next, let's draw a shorter one. Draw an even smaller one. And draw one leaf. Let's draw the biggest bamboo in the room. Draw some leaves here, one here, and draw a small one. Now let's start fine lining.
I
as you can see, I have made the edges thicker. Now we can start coloring. The colors I'm going to use are a light green, a emerald green, a black. These are the colors I'm going to use for today's drawing. First, let's take our black and let's color in the ears. Now, color in the eye except for the circle we drew. Next, let's color in the arms. On the legs. Now, let's color in the bamboos. First, take your emerald green and color in the edges of the bamboo. You can do this to the leaves. Then you take your light green and color the rest in. Let's do the same thing to all the bamboos. Now the drawing is done. Hope you enjoyed drawing with me. See you until next time. Bye.